Rec X! Rec X, it's time for Rec X! From Anna
with Ashley and Flula.
Hi, I'm Ashley Camra. Welcome to our show, Rec X, where we explore all your Allen Parks and Rec facilities. Today we're checking out the Don Rodenbaugh Natatorium, your year-round home to fitness, aquatic fun, and more. Guiding us around, as always, is our extreme correspondent, Flula, and he joins us now, live on location. Take it away, Flula.
Thanks a lot, Ashley. Holy cow, I'm so excited. I want to dance in my jeans really hard because I'm in front now of the Don Rodenbaugh Natatorium. What is inside? Let us make a discover.
Come on, Flula, you're from Germany. You know how to pronounce Rodenbaugh.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Right, so what can we expect from you out there?
I want to explore it like a Columbus man, you know, with a ship, but with my feet.
Well, we can't wait to see what you discover.
I'm going to go right now.
Okay.
Okay. Let's get this day started.
Conveniently located on Exchange Parkway just off US 75 by Allen Station Park, the Natatorium sits across the street from the Allen High Football Stadium. And while known for its pools, the first thing you see when you walk in is actually a 24-foot tall climbing wall that can accommodate climbers of all skill levels, even you, Flula.
I want to climb all day long in the morning here. This is like Everest. Allenist.
Did you learn all the rules for climbing?
The rules is to go up here, don't go down. Look, it's a floor. Who can go to this? You cannot dig, I have no shovels.
That's it? Sounds easy enough.
Yeah, this is easy like cake. I'm sad you're not here to join me with this excellent adventure.
Well, let's see what you've got.
Let's do it.
Rec X! Let's do it.
Update. Yeah, 3 meters high. I feel very excellent. I have enough nutrition in my body. Over and out.
Update for you, Ashley. It's very nice up here. I'm hanging out. Literal. Do you get it, Ashley?
Very clever. So what do you think of the climbing wall?
I'm loving the climbs wall very much. Everyone in Allen, bring your booties to the wall. Climb it hard.
In addition to the rock wall, the Natatorium also has a 5,000 square foot fitness center, where all the weight and cardio machines are hooked up to the FitLink's computerized exercise program, which allows you to easily track your fitness progress. And it's all housed on the second floor, where Flula's heading now.
Hey guys, now we are here in the... Why did I climb this? This is silly. Next time, take stairs. But we're here now in the fitness center. I must try all these machines, guys. There's so many great ones. Let's go. Let's start at the treads. 1 mile, 2 miles, 3 mile, oh. A list of how to make good stretches. It is a leg and a knees. I'm open for your dunk in your head. And an advanced quad. What is this like moonwalking? Michael Jackson in the house. Advance and the Snoopy is for ankles. It's my ankles for
hey,
my
ankles. Hey, Flula.
Yeah.
They do have qualified personal trainers there, just saying.
A trainer? You want me to have a trainer?
I think it'd help.
Well, how do I do a scream trainer?
No, you don't need to scream.
Trainer!
I don't think you'll have much luck that way. Why don't you stop down and go find one?
Okay, cut. Don't film this part. So people are saying I'm not using these machines and things correctly. I need some help.
Okay, I can help you with that.
I was saying I want to use these little boys.
Those are your dumbbells.
I want to use smart bells.
Smart bells, yeah, we're out of those. Start with
some curls.
Some curls,
yeah.
Like dreadlock.
Not those kind of curls. Curl this up just like this.
Yeah.
Except not really.
Okay. Wow.
While Flula works on his form, I'll let you know that trainers are available to help everyone achieve their goals, whether in personal sessions or small groups. And it looks like our energetic correspondent is done with his session.
What?
Zumba?
Not only are they having dope equipments to dance around with, we have dancing classes? I must go. Great, Ashley! Woo. Calories! You are jealous!
Sure, Flula. You have fun dancing off all those calories. And while he does, I'll let you know that in addition to Zumba, the fitness center hosts a wide variety of group exercise classes. Everything from yoga to free weights to aerobics. But a natatorium, by definition, is a place to swim indoors. And they've got you covered with two large aquatic areas equipped for everything from swimming laps to lounging and playing.
May I ask you some questions?
Sure.
What is that?
This is the competition pool.
Who wins?
Everyone.
Everyone wins.
Everyone wins.
It's a strange competition.
For swimming laps, and we have a diving board, and there's lots of classes that go on.
Really?
Yes, there are aerobic classes, all types of water fun.
What a fun time. Can I wear the shoes?
Not in the water.
I'm short circuit. I see the water. I must jump to the water. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Okay. Well, thank you. Walk, please. Walk.
What else?
Well, we have a lazy river.
Why is the river so lazy?
We have jets to make it swim for you.
But jets are not lazy. Jets are like...
Yeah, but you can be lazy.
Let's do it. Okay, yep. Lazy boys.
Yep.
Rec X.
Besides the lazy river and slide, on the same leisure pool side of the natatorium, there's also a shallow lap pool, a spa, and a kid's play structure, which it looks like has attracted a rather large kid. I guess the lifeguards thought our enthusiastic reporter could use a timeout. As he simmers down, you should know that on the competition pool side of the natatorium, there's 2 1-meter diving boards to go along with the large swimming pool. That's where Flula is right now, and it looks like he's ready to wrap things up. So what'd you find over there, buddy?
Oh, Ashley, I have discovered everything in this natatorium. We have gone to the reclining wall, the fitness place, I've done some jumble in the house, you know. I did an excellent slide and the divings, but one thing is missing.
What could that possibly be?
Excuse me. Payback. Kathleen, you are bossing me around this whole time. You can't do this. You know where shoes. You are bleh, bleh, bleh. Now it's time to take you down to Allentown. Swimmy race.
Sure.
Where did she go?
What's taking you so long?
Wait, where is she?
I guess he'll have to get his payback another day. But the good news is that since the pools are indoors, you can pretty much swim year-round. The natatorium is open to residents and non-residents alike and offers a variety of visitation options, from day passes all the way up to yearly memberships. And another cool perk is your membership also gets you access to the Joe Farmer Recreation Center, as well as outdoor swimming at Ford Pool. Hey Flula, looks like you had a fun race.
It was very great. I did defeat Kathleen, I think. She had no chances. I have my flippers.
Secret weapons.
Even with the flippers, it still looked like you lost.
Everybody wins in the competition pool.
I guess you could look at it that way. Thanks, Flula. From the climbing wall and fitness center to the varied options for getting in the water, the Don Rodenbaugh Natatorium seems to have something for everyone. Even extremely energetic, albeit quirky, German reporters. If you want info on memberships, classes, booking private events, or just want to take a tour, be sure to hit up the website. Until next time, I'm Ashley Kamrath. Keep it active and keep it fun.
Diaz! Olympics! Barcelona! Red Leganes! Mark Smithson!